Pocket.
My toaster strudel.
Toaster.
That's what I'm saying, man.
That's all you gotta eat. Four course meal. Something extraordinarily wicked in the works, so get down
there and put a stop to it. Well, I had Spanish rice earlier. It's pretty good.
Oh, the brown rice?
No, well, I made Spanish rice and then put ground beef with vegetables in it with taco seasoning.
Oh, okay, that.
Made it myself. I made like 2 days worth, so I'm gonna be munching on it.
Gotta make a month's worth, store it in a tree or something for the winter.
Just put it in the fridge. Got tortillas, man. Ready to go. Throw here.
Oh, you're playing Unchained of Us?
What's up, man? This is the path, glory. Shield bearing Tagaraki! Storm vermin! Uh-oh, gun line. Oh, how could I miss six of them in a clump? Armor book too? Uh-oh. Rattling gunners, yes! Is there any... Oh nice, got a bomb. There we go.
You dupe it.
I might. I just might.
Oh, there they are.
Shot between them.
Oh, we're on 200, right?
Oh yeah, we're on 200%.
Oh, okay, good.
Double monsters, double everything. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wait, what happened? What happened?
I missed the hipfire, dude. How could
I got?
How could I miss at that range?
I think maybe because he like mantled at just the right time.
If I was aimed in.
Oh, I don't know then. I got scared for you. I was like, oh shoot.
I'm lucky he didn't pounce sooner.
I know. Usually they'll like insta pounce when that happens.
Here we go. Big room, double boss. Eye patch on to protect the good eye.
I got him.
So if they only have one eye and they're using an eye patch to protect the good eye, then they're blind, right?
Yes. That's how science works.
So if Salt Spire is protecting his good eye, then the only eye that he's using would be blind. So how does he see?
Makes sense to me.
Oh shit, they're both over there. Oh, I drank the wrong thing.
Oh, I killed him with stagger.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, my heavy hit staggered him barely off the side and killed him.
You staggered a minor to death, like, into a crevice.
Yes.
Of, like, what did you even do to him, man?
Let me clip it, take him off me.
What the hell, man?
I don't know, I'll clip it. I'm too high to notice.
There's a purple up here, Shadurka.
Ooh, gimme, where?
Can you jump and grab it from here? Are you tall enough? You
got, where is it?
No, I can hand it to you if you can jump this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I missed which one.
Staggering me and aim punching me with your temp health chaos.
Oh, he pounced me through the pillar, dude.
Fuck, I missed. Retarded. Coming, dude.
Apparently. I died on that last blow up. Even though,
all right,
I ulted with probably half of green bar.
I got the save.
Oh, thank God.
We're both up. Wait. All right, it's just you and me. Shadurka, Kavaz somehow died. Gas or guns? I don't know. Crook, the
gas rat. Dang, ditched him.
Feels ditched, man. So many bombs.
You'll get some temp, man. Come here. Good. I drank a potion for free.
Oh.
Yeah, we're vaping, dude. Or hot. What's it called? Exhilarating vapors?
Yeah, dude. We're inhaling vapors. Down we go,
Johnny. Oh, wait. We're the only ones alive. What are you guys doing down there at the event?
Wait, yeah, why are they way down there?
But I'm wondering.
Oh, he's shooting me through the wall, dude. I can't get him. Okay, I got him.
Alright.
He was inside the wall.
I think you could shoot through the blackness in the wall.
I guess. Just fire into the void.
No, right. Outlanders worship Nurgle, the foulest of the Dark Lords.
All right, it's quick scope, Jesus.
What's the first symbol?
Yeah. Oh, Dorito.
An extra bomb over here.
Bombs here. Let's hope the black powder inside is
dry. Come on, look out.
Watch out behind us. That's the thing about having low mobility, man. You stop bonking, you get overwhelmed. I should have kept bonking. This is the
correct path. Who, me?
No, me.
Oh, I was saying, like, what'd I do?
No, I'm just saying I should have kept swinging, man.
Oh, okay. I thought I shot you or something.
Nope. Almost died to 3 SVs just because I turtled up.
Oh, way beyond cracky now. Something older and nastier. Lightstormer, end his chance.
Be ready. Fighting Warpfire
really
with steel and shock is no laughing
matter. Challenge a maven of the flame.
Bloody battle in round, that's what I am.
Here he comes. Ow.
Sorry, man. Fuck. Got bomb rats.
I'll use invulnerability to kill him.
My mouse is dying, dude.
Alright. I got him.
Second. I'm trying to turn my mouse, but it keeps,
Oh, is it acting up?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to turn it, like, really fast. See? Seems alright. It's kind of, like, spawning
behind
out.
So.
Over there, kill the wagon.
A medicine satchel.
That storm worm is mine.
Oh, but troll shows up. Damn, never mind. Well, no, we had a boss, right? So no patrol.
Did we? I can't remember if we had a boss or not. I feel like
we had a bile troll, right?
I feel like that was 2 triggers ago. Like, we still skipped a trigger. We didn't have anything.
Not save you. Grab her in. Over there. A grabber. Get off.
his nose down,
where's he at?
Dude, I'm waiting for him. Wait. He's, there he is.
Oh, got him.
There's no way I was waiting that long and not getting him.
Here, I'll take the speed potion if you guys want the strength. Got him, dude.
Dude, it looked like you farted, man. The explosion was like right next to you. It was so funny.
Oh, that was so close, dude. That was like a millisecond.
I have right now might be actually worn out. Either that or my mouse is getting fucked up.
Ooh. Oh, here, want me to invulnerability? I'm gonna jump down. Kavas went below. He's all alone. Kavas, come back. Staggering the Zerkers.
No.
Day no.
Ow. Where did that monk come from? That freaking hurt, man. All my health.
I'll meet you guys down there.
Oh, I thought Shadurka said that. Why'd you jump?
I did say that.
K-Buzz, what are you doing?
You probably saw healing down there.
One less assassin to worry about.
The wings must cease. For that, the sorcerer must die.
That's a gas blast.
Invulnerability. Oh. I'll save you guys.
Dude, I'm stuck. I can't go. I'm stuck.
No, I jumped in it for you.
There's two.
I got him.
Dude, the nuts guy is here. You know what guy I'm talking about?
Wait, the one that was hitting on you? Or wait.
No, the one that always says, my nuts. And that's the only thing he says. And he always comes in the street.
what a legend.
He highlights it too. Yeah. It's an honor.
I got him.
Team.
got handguns.
Is it a, there's a hook right somewhere.
I don't know.
Guys, you're pooping bombs everywhere, dude.
Really? Maybe I should just throw more bombs. I'm not using nearly enough bombs. God. Got armor boat.
Yes. I'm gonna just knock them all off the map. Where are they at? I want a meme on them.
Listen, I know we could take him in the event, but I think it'd be pretty epic if we got him here.
Yeah, that'd be, I want to see like 42 dead.
There's not even that many, man.
Oh, how many are there?
Not 42. I don't know the exact number, but way too many.
I know what it's from. It's because we had fought a patrol when it spawned in 1-1, so that's why. Pretty sure, at least.
Hat with like a Chaos Warrior vote, it's, yeah, it'd be pretty close to that. One of the sisters of Shalia lost her mind, slit above some throats, vanished into the wild. Lots of madness in the world. If they're behind us, that'd be better.
Yeah, I can stack them up.
No, they're not, dude.
I wanna do it. Oh, where are they at?
In front, start shooting, man, with the handgun, then when they get close, stagger them.
Yeah. Oh wait, I can drink this and one shot a few of them. No! Ah! The speed potion didn't throw the bomb fast enough. I'm dead.
Maybe I can stagger the ones that are hitting you.
I thought the bomb would throw way faster than that.
I'm forced into the event.
Guz needs help.
What am I doing?
Run!
Dude, I'm spazzing out, man. You're up, man.
Alright. Handgun done.
Main count.
Main. See, look, wait for one to overhead. Oh, nope, never mind.
That's the best time to headshot them, is they bob their head back, and it's easy headshot.
I was gonna stagger the overhead. Oh wait, we gotta save him.
Oh, there's more.
Alright, this one. Ready? We just wait for an overhead.
Alright. Oh dude, nice! The handgun does stagger him. Was that just body shot?
Yeah, body shot.
Nice, man. Good. I guess stagger force does, range too. Sure, Ulta. As long as it's not Blight Reaper, that's just not fun.
Oh god, Blight Reaper.
You want to see what the next boat is after this one pops in? Just wait, just wait.
Yeah, I'll wait. God, Salzburg shoots the secondary rapier pistol so dramatically.
You need healing, Pardon.
Alright.
Looks like this big is buggering up their ritual.
You know, I'm gonna be honest, I think there's cooler Great Axe Illusions than the one I have. I don't think it's the best one, but I just
like
out of the box.
There's one that I like, but I don't remember what it's called.
This is the only kind of one I have. Type had him. It wasn't as shiny, but the shape was cooler and it looked better overall. Which one that was? Shit, I gotta drop.
I'm getting the Skaven. There, I'll stagger him for you guys. Oh, where's he at?
He's coming.
I got him.
Ballsy little guy to pop up right here on us. Yep. The event's almost over. I'm just gonna stay up here.
Same.
Could probably kill this troll up here. Maybe not.
I'm gonna go for res.
Yeah, no more killing troll up here. I'll try to end the event. You try to get him safe. I think I got it.
Oh shoot!
All right, just survive. The event's over.
Yeah, there's no way. It was tornado on me. And troll got me cornered.
We killed the assassin?
Yeah, he's dead. Dame got him. Me and Kavas are about to spawn in.
I'll wait for you guys. We're getting treasure rats.
Oh. I want a treasure rat.
They're all getting away, and it's all my fault.
I need a hero.
Oh, I missed every single one.
I need a hero.
I gotta go for another lap before I get my ult. Damn it, dude. I could have had heals. I could have had potions. Fuck. What am I doing?
Hurry, James, that portal.
I'm coming to get you guys. That'd be a risky res. After this chaos for you. Oh shit. I'll loop back around. Oh no! No. Oh god.
It's fine, I have invulnerability. I'll just use it on him.
Dude! I invis Mandrel coming your way.
No, the bomb friends got me.
Shit, man. The bomb rats were my undoing.
Same. They kept freezing every time I had invisibility. So they wouldn't run and jump and kill me. They just paused and then blew up.
Just get to the portal.
Look at them green circles.
Dude, they were protecting Kavaz with an iron fist, man. I got you up easy, but then I don't know, man. You wouldn't let me get Kavaz up. That was a good game, though. Staying, Dame, or are you heading out? Wait a minute. You said I think I got one more run in me after this? Okay. Gotcha.